Monday night at home. Us girls are just hanging out and doing our toenails. Ada's so small she had to sit on the table. I asked her if I get to sit on the table too, and Sam says, why not? Ooh, let's see. Wow, those are pretty nice. Ada said it's been a while since she's had hers done. So she's feeling pretty fancy right now. You'll have to wear one of your new skirts tomorrow with your fancy toes. And today the best thing ever happened. She lost a flower off of her shoe. And it was 3 days later from on a walk, and she found it today, and Grandpa fixed it for her. So
that was pretty awesome.
Yeah, so today was a good day all around. And her mom told me that she's going to put the shoes away for your kids someday. Yep.
When they don't fit you anymore.
So when they don't fit her anymore. So she's got a plan for the shoes. So that's a pretty cool thing.
Yeah.